she's under certain restrictions.
And to the next 50 years.